Hi, my name is Mike Ciccoloni with Fitnessmith, your 360 degree fitness equipment solutions partner. While that is a mouthful, today what I want to talk about is core health and fitness, who they are, and more specifically about their Nautilus strength lines. Core health and fitness may not be a name that you've heard of, but what they own are four iconic brands. And the easiest way to explain who core health and fitness is, well, one thing I like to tell people is core health and fitness is a company built on greatness with four iconic brands for the four corners of your fitness center. Well, now what does that mean? The four iconic brands are probably brands that you know of: Nautilus, Stairmaster, StarTrak, and Schwinn. But Core Health and Fitness owns all four brands, and what they did when they reorganized 3 years ago is they made sure that each brand held true to what they were known for. So StarTrak, a lot of people still call Core StarTrak. That is no longer true. StarTrak built their company up where they had a full product offering: strength, group cycles, cardio, but they were always known for their cardio. So when Core Health and Fitness reorganized, StarTrak is only cardio. It's gonna be your treadmills, your ellipticals, your recumbents, and your uprights. Nautilus is only strength now. No more strength lines within StarTrak. It's only in Nautilus. So a lot of the StarTrak brands have been rebranded as Nautilus, and I'm gonna show you some of that. These are miscellaneous items: Core Health and Fitness, Nautilus Strength, that are in our warehouse. Some are demo pieces, some are lightly used, some are new. Now, what I wanna do though is explain within the line, there are so many different lines of Nautilus, I really just wanted to educate the market on what's what and why. So for example, right here we have Nautilus Instinct. The Nautilus Instinct is their vertical market line. This is what you're gonna find in country clubs, luxury apartments, any place where there is not a dues-paying facility where you can find fitness equipment. You'll notice it's a smaller footprint. It has a little bit lighter weight stacks. It has a full line of duals, machines that do two things, leg extension, leg curl, for example. Right here next to me is the Nautilus Leverage line, which actually came from StarTrak. It's been rebranded. Their leverage line is their plate loaded. A lot of people want something that's an alternative to hammer. With the leverage line, you'll notice all the load areas are below the waist. You'll never have to load a big plate above. They have a full circuit. So that's what leverage is. Over here to my left, you'll have Human Sport. Started out as a StarTrak product, rebranding as Nautilus. This is your functional training line. Each piece is a dual. There's six pieces in the line, and it's really easy to get on, really easy to get off because there's minimal adjustments because it's cable-based strength. Then you have Nautilus Inspiration and Nautilus Impact. Now, I'm gonna circle back. Nautilus Instinct, Nautilus Impact, Nautilus Inspiration. A lot of people get confused. There are three selectorized lines. Once again, Instinct, vertical market. Nautilus Impact. The Nautilus Impact line is, its heritage is from Flex Fitness. If you've been around the industry for a while, Flex Fitness was a strength company out of Southern California that was, strength was made for bodybuilders, by bodybuilders, had a huge selection of pieces for every body part and very, very well made. So this is your full commercial nuts and bolts line. The Nautilus Impact is bilateral, it is not unilateral, and it is not converging and diverging. Nautilus Inspiration is their luxury line. It is unilateral. It is converging and diverging where appropriate. All the weight stacks within the line are normally the same height, so they're aesthetically pleasing when you put them in their club. And in addition to that, you have Nautilus One. Nautilus One came from the Nautilus Strength line. This is their highest end selectorized line, and a lot of people don't know this. Nautilus One has no guide rods, no belts, and no cables. It is almost indestructible. Weight stack heights are very low, so you can see over them. This one comes with a clear shroud. I happen to like the one in matte black. It's absolutely gorgeous. So when you say Nautilus Strength, and we can't just put you into one line, literally Leverage, Instinct, Human Sport, Inspiration, Impact, Nautilus One. In addition to that, you have your free weights, your benches and your racks, and your multi-stations, your 5, 9, and 14 stations. So hopefully this helped explain a little bit about what core health or who core health and fitness is, and a little bit more about the Nautilus Strength line. Fitnessmith has been selling Star Track and Core for over 15 years. We're one of the largest distributors in the country, and we've been happy to help you out.